Sneak away, little coward.
I know you're here. Come on.
Oh, seriously?
Don't be scared.
That's Rocky's voice through the cameras.
Go to the back of the prize counter. The fire escape is in the VIP room.
Come on out. We're only trying to help. I bet I'm your favorite. I bet you don't even have friends. Give up. You can't win.
Case.
Sneak away, little coward. I heard that. You can't hide forever. I bet I'm your favorite.
I will find you.
Nobody will miss you.
and the VIP room at the back of the prize counter.
You can't hide forever. Are you lost? Sneak away, little coward. I bet you don't even have friends. Are you hungry?
Pointless.
Keep searching. He can't hide forever.
Think?
You can't hide forever.
Sees me. Oh.
Are you lost?
Come on, man. We're
only trying. Ray said something about a fire escape behind the counter.
I bet you don't even have friends. I can help. Nobody will miss you. I bet I'm your favorite.
Of course. Damn it.
Best. You will find him first.
Okay, that's creepy being that close. And she kills me. That destruction wasn't for these
five. You found the fire escape.
Oh.
Unfortunately, I do not think there is a way to reach it without becoming a VIP. It is not a very good emergency system. You are lucky there is not a fire. I have lodged a formal complaint.
Freddy, the doors are all locked. I can't get out of here.
Get to the elevator. Find a safe path on your fast watch.
Oh, shit.
Sneak away, little coward.
I
You can't hide forever.
Please don't. Please don't open. Please don't open. Okay. That was close.
Nobody will miss you. I bet I'm your favorite.
What the?
Free map. Free map.
Okay.
Move! Gotcha!
Oh, shit.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy? Freddy, are you there?
I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
Lost and Found. How do I get out?
I might be able to get through this vent, but I don't have anything to open it. Maybe there's something in all this junk that could help.
What's that screwdriver? What's wrong with my vision? Oh, that's... do this quick.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy? Freddy, are you there?
Hey, I can't run from her.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy? Freddy, are you there?
Damn it.
Are you having fun yet?
Are you lost?
Roxy Raceway entrance, second floor. I piled up some boxes so you could hop over the construction fence and find me. Someone is jamming my communication signal. Come to the Roxy Raceway.
I can hear you. I'm on my way.
She'd get here. We got in here. It's happening again. Okay, I just thought that. Oh, that door wasn't gonna open. Oh, come on. Can't see me through this fence.
You can't hide forever.
Damn it.
Give up. You can't win. I bet I'm your favorite.
Thank you. see. Boxes. Stacks of boxes to find Freddy in. This way, sub lobby. How do I get up there?
You can't hide forever. I heard that.
I heard it jump up a freaking ladder.
The hourly recharge, and have been trying to get down to parts and services. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay, I'll do my best.
I
Are you lost?
How did she get back here? Stay in the shadows.
Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help. Give up. You. Keep searching. He can't hide forever.
He said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
There were that spotlight shining. Thank you.
Got it. Now I should be able to find the lift controls.
Controls in backstage office. I don't know where you are, Roxy.
Thank you.
How many backstage passes are there? Stage office.
I can help. You can't hide forever.
Can I go through here already? Stage office. Have Bent go.
Are you lost?
Nice.
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Down!
Freddy! You saved me! I'm so sorry. I couldn't find any lift controls. All I found was this disc thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, You should be able to run a Showtime program, which will activate the lift.